Hello friends, this is Sangeeta Gupta from Sangeeta Healing Temples, and in this video I'm going to be talking about sportsmen and how Reiki can make a difference in the performance of a sportsman. So you know, this is the season where people are doing various sports. There's football, there's cricket, and everybody has to perform better than the other team. And I will be talking about my Indian team, my Bharat team. So how can my team perform better? So long time back, there has been therapies that have been added to sportsmen for their performances. So we have been working on some sports persons with subconscious mind and energy, and it has been going on all over the world. And now Reiki therapy has also come across as a very powerful technique for every sports person, every sportsman. Some of the sportsmen have started using Reiki already. So what can Reiki do for a sportsman? Reiki can really increase the energy and the stamina of any sportsman who is into the field. People have to practice long hours and they can get tired. Their stamina becomes very low. So people in football fields or in cricket teams, which are outdoors activities, sports people can actually give healings to themselves, their therapist. So just a 10-minute healing session after the game can do wonders for a sports person. So a Reiki healing session can revive that sportsman who has had a minor sprain or minor injury. So the therapist or the physiotherapist that he's working on, along with his other techniques, can actually work on the muscles and the tissues and the pain of that person and really revive him very quickly. We have seen very good results with lots of sportsmen and women, of course, who have been performing, and their performance has become much better. And during the performance time, if their family members, if the people, the friends, they give them that positive energy of Reiki, the performance of a sports person can increase 10 times more than what it usually is, because he will receive that energy, that extra stamina that nobody else has ever received. So be it a footballer, be it a cricketer, be it a tennis player or table tennis player, whatever the sports is, we can do distant healing as well as touch healing for our teams. So this is a very good way of empowering the teams. So when we are doing a Reiki session on the performer or the player, so at that time, we will be working on the chakras that are required. For example, he needs a lot of energy in the lower chakras. That is the Manipur chakra, the sacral chakra, and the root chakra. So the player can be made to lie down and be given Reiki for 15 minutes just before the play, during the breaks, to revive his energy levels and to make him win. Then one can also work on the third eye chakra of the player. So when you are working on the third eye chakra, it will enhance the player's power, willpower, stamina, and that will to win the game. So these four chakras are mainly required for a player to work on with. So if 3 to 5 minutes, if he works on each chakra every day and gives energy for winning the game, he can surely win the game, and the entire team can play very well. The stamina can be increased up to 10 times more than the usual. So it's high time that our sportsmen and sportswomen started using these new age techniques like Reiki and healing, so that our country can be proud of them and we get more and more clients. So I'm really hoping that this COVID thing gets soon much quicker, and then we have these Olympics, and then our players really perform very well. So the therapists who are taking care of their teams, they could go in for learning Reiki healings and give them to the players, or even players could learn it for themselves and have that extra energy and power to play in the grounds, to manifest with their willpower the victory in the team. And this is what is required, and we can really have, along with yoga, along with Reiki healing, we can really have mind training as well as Reiki training for them and have them win the game they have set out to play for India. So be it cricket team, be it football team, be it archery, the archers are doing very well, and even though the boxing people or the people who are into other various gymnastics and other sports field, they can all adopt the therapy of Reiki and create more medals for the country. So feel free to contact me if your team requires Reiki healing or training. Call me on my number 9811142249.